Kids as young as 8 years old are getting wrapped up in Belen's growing gang problem. That's why the police department is taking a new approach, trying to recruit middle school students before gang members do. Action 7 News anchor Natalie Swaby shows the surprising way officers are catching some kids' attention.
It started at the police station.
Now the kids are, Lieutenant.
Then moved on to the Belen Middle School campus. Two men, who had been asked not to identify, were paraded in front of 12 and 13-year-olds at lunchtime.
You're probably wondering why we're out here.
Belen police kept it quick and to the point.
The gangs are out there and they're trying to recruit you. They're telling you that they're promising family life, security, that they're there to back you up, and they're not.
So why bring this message to a middle school? Well, that's because Belen police say that the gang problem's growing in the county and the recruits are getting younger and younger.
The youngest I've seen is 8 years old.
Sergeant Joe Portillo adds young women are being recruited 10 times more compared to just a few years ago, and that Valencia County is dealing with 18 different street gangs right now.
The violence that's surrounding it, the burglaries, the drug crimes involved, and it's out of control.
Straight down, okay.
So officers use drastic demonstrations, showing what happens to unruly inmates.
Is that what you want to happen to you? It's not fun.
They told the students they have options.
You see drugs, you see crime, you see something happening, get with him. He's here for you.
And for anyone already heading down the wrong path.
There's nothing that says you can't change. You have a whole life ahead of you.
The presentation ended with the cuffed men telling the audience they were actually undercover cops who were determined to get across the message that the gang life is no life at all. In Belen, Natalie Swaby, KOAT, Action 7 News.
After the presentation, the students were able to sign up for a new club called SOAR. It stands for Students Organized Against Risks. The club will meet regularly with special guest speakers, encouraging kids to avoid crime and focus on their future. To learn more about SOAR, call the Belen Police Department.